Jesus was the only solution.
Right.
He's the only way, because I'm telling you, I don't care. You can be a psychologist. You can be a psychiatrist. You can be clinically trained on how to deal with behavior. But the point of the matter is unforgiveness and anger is not of God, right? So it's like you're trying to consult your clinical and your human logic. It can't be comprehended. The only thing you can do is pick up that Bible and open it up and begin to read scriptures on forgiveness. Begin to read scriptures on healing, because healing still has to take place. There has to be a restoration. And then every single day until, and it may not happen overnight. Sometimes it does, but sometimes it's a process. But what I can tell you is that the moment that I started walking in forgiveness, meaning you got to wear people like clothes, you wear them loosely. The moment I started walking in forgiveness on a daily, I saw.